events you've just gone on all the Donald Turner interestingly, I don't know if we've seen a shot of it, but the speaking of the most advanced type, I think it's the Sydney, which has, of course, enormous historical significance to Australia, and indeed this fleet review. But I believe that she will actually be decommissioned by the end of next year, and we'll have perhaps HMAS Sydney 5. I don't know if you know too many details about what that ship will be, but it's an extraordinary history.
It is indeed, and it is really important to the Navy and the City of Sydney, the State of New South Wales, going back to the Sydney and the World War I, the activities of HMAS Sydney in the Second World War against the Italian ships, and then clearly the tragedy when she was lost, and then she was followed by the aircraft carrier, Whale Troop Transport Sydney, and the current HMAS Sydney is the oldest of the FFGs that we have, and she's gone through a major upgrade recently to enhance her capability. I have to say,